Hey guys, what is up? This is Supercars in Manchester. Today jumping back in Old Ledge for another day of car spotting. Autumn is starting to set in, as you can see. But fingers crossed that won't affect the amount of cars we see. Catch you guys then.
From both yards, best of the British. God save our king and queen.
Aye.
God rest our queen, God save our king.
Aye. Nice spec DB11. Nice F8. Ooh, very nice. DBS Superleggera. Another A12, and apparently this is the third or fourth one of the day now. I missed the Novitac one earlier, so this would be the fourth one that everyone has seen today, but only the third one I've seen. Speciale. That is awesome. Lovely. Let's go, Cozy! pretty cool. First time ever he's come through, isn't it?
Oh no, no.
Vanquish Volante. Blue GT3 that I almost missed. There was also Blue Urus. 992 turbo and a almost graphite grey Urus on green calipers. GT4 RS.
Though.
Oh, that is sexy.
Mafia
support. 296 GTB in the wild.
That's that.
Come on, 296. Oh! Coming this way! Oh, it's coming this way. Dark blue Urus and it's going away. Oh well. Oh, we got revs from the Urus! Hurricane STL up there! I was going to Luciano's. I believe this is the STO I started off my video with a few weeks ago when it was up at the Audley Edge Hotel. So, cool to see it again. Parked yet again with the lift up, though to be fair this time it is on a speed bump so I can kind of understand it. Cayenne Turbo GT V10. Right guys, I think we will call it a day with that, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye. Hurricane Avio.